Frequently during the salmon gill netting season, the nets are changed.
The nets are changed for multiple reasons. The main reason being they are designed to catch a specific type of salmon. Another reason being the location of where you're going to be fishing. The nets are stored in a bag until they are needed again.